Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Uncharted 4, The Thief's End. So, last time we left off here.
Look, fresh footprints. They must
have
come this way.
To find the treasure, I think, and save Sam.
Take this slow.
Okay. Yeah, slippery. Hey, footsteps. Hey, what's happened to my flashlight?
Crap. Okay.
Yes. Okay. Hey.
What the hell was that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
Did you bring any spare batteries?
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean. I won't tell.
Yes.
Come on.
Oh, come on.
There we go.
Okay.
Whoa, hold up.
So,
I think it's a trap.
Some
or
kind
taste.
Of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh.
Shit. Fuck. Okay. Slowly.
Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
I'm just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew.
Okay. That was close. So, what now? Oh, here.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Okay. So let's lift this
just
off.
Gonna
come on.
Move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
Let's go. Help me. Come on. Oh my god, watch your heads.
Damn it.
I have to find another way.
Where?
Oh no, just hold on a little longer. Crap. Come on! Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes.
Come on.
Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
Oh, come on. I didn't see anything.
Ow! Ow, that's my head. Hello?
Over here.
Ah,
oh.
Tripped.
Oh, come on.
Over here.
Yes, I'm coming. Thanks. That was useful.
Prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
All right.
Lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
Okay, so I have to find another way, of course, but where? Oh man, no, not there. I think here. Shit. Come on.
Hey, this looks promising.
Come on, give her boots.
Yeah.
Come on.
Here we go.
Okay. There we go.
Okay. Come on up.
I'm going. Great.
Okay. Thanks.
Oh man. So
watch
dark.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Can't go this way.
Let's go from another way. From here.
Careful.
Okay. What's happening here?
What the hell is this?
What is...
This is...
A lot of hands. A lot of hands tied together. What's the matter?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me too.
Me either.
Let's so creepy.
Dead end.
Shit. What the fuck? Hey.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets.
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Gibbet.
Yes.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
First time.
Wait, is that... Oh.
Whoa! That was
okay.
Close.
I think so. What was that?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. What the hell?
Shit.
God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Feeling good, sir? Oh my god.
You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Dead end. Oh no.
Hey Nate, I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut?
I'm trying to be optimistic here.
Oh my god, no. Shortcut, huh? I guess you're right.
Jesus.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Avery's decorated this chamber.
More human mobiles. Don't explode, okay? Oh, Jesus! What did I just say?
Oh my god! Oh my god! Shit! Come on, come on!
Hey, are you okay?
Fine. I wish I'd brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nothing here?
Nate, careful.
Yeah. Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
So now what we have here?
Hey, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Don't worry.
Elena, get down!
Come on! Shit. Shit.
Come on.
this, you bitch. Okay, 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 okay. I got this. I got this, Elena. I got this. Those bitches are mine. Those bitches are mine this time. Oh my god. Okay. Nope.
Too close.
Take that. Take this.
Damn it.
No.
Well.
Whoa, you are two amazing guys. Take this, take that.
Routine.
You're done. Okay. Oh no. Take this. You're done. Holy crap. Sam.
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
They saved us.
Let's go get those flares.
Good idea.
Oh my god.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints.
Shit.
We have to be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up. Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
Hey, what's
Jesus.
This?
This was one of Avery's guys.
Dead men tell no tales.
Oh my god. So what now? Holy shit. Avery and his fucking traps and his fucking ways to hide the treasure, man. What the fuck? Just the treasure. Can I go somewhere here, please? For fuck's sake. Let me get. Let's go in here.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Hey, what is this?
Excuse me.
Whoa. Yeah, another note.
Hello.
Key?
Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh,
and a note.
It's from two to his men.
All right.
We can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Let's go. You're going with the others. Let's go.
Oh boy.
Crap. 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 Uh-oh.
Can I explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Oh shit, no, no, no. Come on, Nathan.
I'm done.
Nice moves.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Hey, what is this?
Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah. What?
Okay, is the ship. Two of those are good.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not, it might be rigged.
Yeah.
Yes, yes. I got it. I think I got it. I got it!
There.
We made it.
In your face, Avery.
Okay.
That's our way out of here.
Finally.
Ugh.
Not
are
again.
The rest of Chu's men?
Yeah, gotta be.
Whoa.
You know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
All right. Shit, 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 shit. Close. Let's try the key.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait. It could be a trap.
We really don't have much of a choice.
Oh, boy.
But I have a good feeling about this one. Huh?
Do it.
You see?
Yeah.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Oh, okay. Here we go. Okay, here we go right now. Okay, this time we are doing it. Shit.
Damn it.
Ah, god damn it.
Come on, come on, come on.
Yes. Come on, come on, Nate, come on.
Nate!
Go, go!
Oh my god.
Oh, god.
Oh my god, 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 god.
Don't look back. Don't
stop. Shit.
Keep running. I'm right behind you.
Move your ass. Let's go. Come on. Get up.
Shit, 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 shit.
Captain Avery. It's just like old times, huh? Lena?
Lena?
Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse.
She gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh, let me listen.
Oh.
Sounds good to me.
So romantic.
You realize we're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. God.
gosh, you've got mud everywhere.
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Good talk. That's gotta be Sam.
Come on, let's go.
At least the gunfire means he's still alive. For now.
Okay.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Let's go. Oh my fucking god. What is that?
Holy crap. It's a ship graveyard. Looks like we can get down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
Okay.
We're getting closer to them.
Hoopa.
Oh, crap.
Oh my god, Sam.
That's Sam.
He's surrounded.
Yeah. Come on. We gotta go get him. I gotta find a way to the beach.
Okay. Charmer. That will come handy.
Seriously?
Get back!
Oh my god! No! No! What are you doing here? Bitch! Yes!
Well, the bigger they are to take down.
Watch it, sniper!
You're done? Are done.
One down.
Outgoing. Elena, this way.
Let's go.
Come on. We can cut through the ship's hold.
Let's go. We're ending this. Yeah, not just you. I can't do it again. Motherfucker, what are you doing here? Motherfucker, ass bitch. Of course. Come on.
Okay, now where did Sam go?
He went this way!
Well, here's your answer. Wait.
Sam?
Up on the ship, it's Sam.
It's pinned down.
Okay. Ow. Okay. Hey, you are. Shit, who is this? Take this, this, take that. Yes. Some powerful weapon. Hey, this is Sam. Okay, you're done. We're coming, bitch.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes.
Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh?
Absolutely. Did you find my lighter?
Oh, no, 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 no. It's Rafe.
Shit!
No!
We're sending ducks in here!
We gotta take out that
cover there! Rocket man is down!
Got it! Oh, that's encouraging.
Yes. Yes. Okay, okay. Come on, in your head, in your head. Oh my god. Always on me, you bitch. Come on out. Hey, how are you? Hey, I need this. This is for me. Fucking idiot. This gun for me. Hey, who killed him? Okay. Time to rock and roll. Woo-hoo! Okay. Uh-oh. Where? Who?
Down.
Go!
That's right.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, Nathan! Come on, the other one? Yes!
Good shot, little brother!
Over here! Follow me!
Go on!
Shit, 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 shit.
Okay, here.
Thanks.
Yeah. Hey, oh my god.
Coming.
Let's go.
Oh my god, let's go, let's go. Jesus. Jesus Christ. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god.
Nate?
Nathan?
Just run.
shit, Nathan! Nathan! Come on! Find a way, please. Come on, Nathan.
Worst cruise ever. I gotta get out of here.
How? Shit. Oh my god. I think I gotta go from here to here. Shit. Yes. Oh my god. Yeah, there's a way. Killing you guys. Take this. Oh no. Ow, ow, ow. Come on, die, you bitches.
Oh, one.
Shit.
Oh. Oh, Christ, how many of these trucks did you bring, Rafe?
Oh my god. Back.
For the exit.
That is for me. Bitch. Rafe, you son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch, another one?
Oh. Oh my god. How can I? Oh, here. Shit. Holy fuck, fucking crap. Nathan.
Stairs.
Hide this fucking damn truck.
Tied up here. Get me up here, right?
Uh-oh. Oh no. Come on, Nate. Whoa. That's scary. Come on. Woo. Come on. Shit, son of an ass. No. Yeah, right. Come on, move your ass, bitch. Whoa.
Keep going.
Uh-oh. Shit.
Holy sh... Sully?
How you doing, Nate?
Look out! Go to the RPG! Okay, playtime's over.
That's it. Take this. Take this.
God and liberty,
take
asshole.
This.
Yeah, it sounded better in my head.
Nice work, kid.
Yeah, thanks for the assist.
Come on over. I'll get you out of there.
Please.
Hey, where's my gun?
See you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, got a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam and Elena still.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, are you okay?
Yeah.
We heard those explosions, we thought...
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. Good. There were some close calls, but, he covered me.
Hey.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. About the whole Alcazar thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Okay.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
To Avery's treasure.
Oh, wow.
I mean, Rafe's got to go all the way around, but we can
screw Rafe.
Hey, Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
leave
this...
You just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right? Right?
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. Okay. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is headed right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy.
How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me. No offense to these guys. But they don't get it.
Actually, Sam, they do. They really do.
Okay.
Trust me, they've seen this kind of obsession before. Sam. We're not those kids anymore. We're not. And we got nothing to prove.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Bye.
Is it far?
Not very. Just through this port.
What if Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane?
They didn't.
And what makes you so sure?
Because they're heading to the mountain. For the treasure.
This way.
Where?
There she is.
Yes.
It's a long drop. How did you get here?
I hopped down a few of these walls, but we'll have to find another way around. How was that?
That came from the mountain.
It's Avery's traps.
Hey, that means they're blowing themselves up.
No, it means they're on the right path.
Hey, come on. Let's just stay focused, huh?
I jumped down from up there. It's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
Of course, that thing. If we push it.
Give me a hand, Sam.
All right.
Hey,
Let's go. Thanks, Sam.
Hey, you need a hand?
Hey, no thanks. We got it.
Okay. All right. Nope.
Anyone see a way out?
Yeah. I see.
Hey guys, through here.
Oh boy.
Well, we're getting there.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works?
There's no controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
What the hell are you doing, kid?
I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Where?
I got an idea.
Think so.
Nathan, give me a hand.
Where are you?
Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nathan. Yeah, we'll hold it down. You jump across.
You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Tempting, but no.
Great.
Made it! Here we come.
Okay, we're ready.
All right. Come.
Well, this is some impressive engineering for a bunch of pirates.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
Elevators?
Massive ones. Whoa!
Hang on!
You guys all right?
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nathan.
Hey, wanna join you?
All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Oh, shit.
Go. Jump off, quick.
Nate, give me a hand.
Sam!
Bitch.
Sam, come on.
Huh?
All right. Come on, just jump. I'll catch you. Go. No. No, no. Don't you even think about it. You hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam. Hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam. Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is.
Okay, guys. Sorry. I have to end it here. Leave a like if you enjoy watching. And I will see you in the next part. The final part. So, peace out.